Here's a group that's had a number one record in just about every country in the world because they speak everybody's language. Creedence Clearwater Revival.
Creedence Clearwater had come home to Oakland, California, and 14,000 fans were there to welcome them back. This was a special night, and they knew it. The focus was on the 24-year-old leader of Creedence, John Fogerty, for tonight was the culmination of an 11-year struggle for himself and the group, 24-year-old drummer Doug Clifford, 24-year-old bassist Stu Cook, and John's brother Tom Fogerty, rhythm guitarist, age 27. They had left Oakland as unknowns and returned as one of the most influential groups in rock music. Now they would have 56 minutes to work their special kind of magic.